John Henry was about 3 days old, sitting on his mammy's knee. He picked up a hammer and a little piece of steel. Says the hammer be the death of me, the hammer be the death of me. John Henry was a very small boy, sitting on his daddy's knee. Give one loud and long and lonesome cry, the hammer be the death of me, the hammer be the death of me. John Henry, he said to his shaker one day, shaker, why don't you pray? For if I miss that old piece of steel, tomorrow be your burying day, tomorrow be your burying day. John Henry, he said to his shaker one day, shaker, why don't you sing? You know, they'd knock out the hickory hound and put in a rawhide hound. Three men drive steel at the same time, and the hammer would come down on the drill just about as fast as my foot is patting, just that rapid. Shaker, why don't you sing? I'm a-throwing 12 pounds from my hips on down. Just listen to the cold steel ring. Just listen to the cold steel ring. John Henry, he said to his captain one day, Lord, a man ain't nothing but a man, but before I'd be governed by that old steam drill, I'd die with the handle in my hand, I die with the handle in my hand. John Henry, he had a little woman, and her name was Polly Ann. When John Henry was sick and a lying in the bed, Polly drove the steel like a man. Polly drove the steel like a man. John Henry had another woman. He's married about 5 times, he said. Dress all trimmed in blue, and every last word she ever said to him, John Henry, I've been true to you. Honey, I've been good to you. John Henry had another woman. The dress that she wore was red. She went down the road and she never looked back. I was going where my man dropped dead. I was going where my man dropped dead. John Henry had another woman, dress all trimmed in green, and the only little fault she ever found to her, well, she wanted every man she seen, she wanted every man she seen. John Henry had just one only son. He could sit in the palm of your hand, and the very last word you heard the poor boy say, don't never be a steel-driving man, don't never be a steel-driving man. John Henry walked in the tunnel one day, he had his captain by his side, but the rock was so tall, John Henry so small, he laid down his hammer and he cried. He laid down his hammer and he cried. John Henry's captain, he stepped on a rock, said, I believe this mine's a-falling in. John Henry turned around and said, that's my hammer falling in the wind. That's my hammer falling in the wind. And they took John Henry to the graveyard, rolled him in the sand. Three men from the east and a lady from the west came to see that old steel driving man. Came to see that old steel driving man. Never did find out who the lady from the west was.